to claim his first win of the weekend on Jalisca Solier. 56.30 is the time to beat. Arman in second in 56.96 and Kraut in third in 57.72. Unless this young lady can change the outcome of this GCT big class. Alexandra Thornton for Great Britain, with Kileta du Domaine, the Sangatte mare of Quickstar and Caletto. Kileta, produced by Lars Nieberg. Good balance over the fences. And over the fence, always looking at the next jump ahead, so she can find that distance from strides away. It's not as fast as Gerda, I think. Good ride there. Small jump over the oxen. Straight away, she rode forward to bring Kileta to the right distance to the vertical. And here's the finish for Thornton. And in 60.88, she's nearly 5 seconds slower than Gerda, but she finishes fifth. And that is quite remarkable that after
60 seconds and 61 centimes for Foltz, and the third best time, 60.61, but for Foltz. So 12. Et oui, redescend à la 12e place, alors que voici
a string of equiline riders. First is Laura Kraut on the Canadian bred Belmont by Aaron and Longfieser. Beverly Widowson, the owner, and you may know that name, Beverly Widowson, as the owner of horses like Carlo of Nick Skelton. And Laura with a good start. Seven strides, just like she predicted when walking the course. Beautifully ridden. Oh, this could be tight for Almam. That's the last line. 56.96 to beat. I think she is, oh, just slower than Almam. But beautiful round by Laura Kraut in second place. 57.72. Belmont, Laura Kraut. Nice.
Voilà, enfin un petit peu de riff. Le Twist Rock, et nous retrouvons le leader mondial, le 11e cavalier du monde, fidèle ici de ce Grand Prix.
Good results for Qatar, currently in second.
Bienvenue à Christian Allan avec Lorena.
But Germany is next to go with the Christian Allman.
And the mare, the Vespalian mare, Lorena.
Arman with Lorena by Larenko and Romeo. Right in Westphalia.
Number 11 in the world is going Christian Arman. And the target 59.58.59.58. Come back.
The bright blue Zangatte had a jacket. That's a tight turn to fence number 3. And a 7 strikes to fence number 4. Now with the leg, with the pressure over the back rail. Inside turn. first place, still for the first man onto the track, Philippe Rosier, 59.58 to beat. And the finish now, and he's faster than Rosier in 56.96. Almam shows the definition of efficiency from 2 to 3, very tight, didn't ride a single. That means that we have 3 riders in the top 6 of this prize.
Au départ, merci d'accueillir l'un des couples les plus célèbres du Forêt Caisse Mondiale.
But the battle is not over. We have got 7 riders left to go. And a few fast pairs. With now Jalisco Solier and Steve Guetta. Jalisco by Alligator Fontaine and Jalisco B. And Steve, well, one of the best riders in the world, if you ask me. So much feeling on the horse, so competitive. He's got that natural talent. He can leave, or he can let the horse be a horse. He just feels the horse so well, understands them, knows how they're thinking. And let's not forget that he's got an eye that is more precise than a Swiss watch. And this round is as precise as a Swiss watch. And the clock is ticking. The clock of Mr. Yves Piaget is ticking, with Almam looking from the side. 56.96 to beat, and he is faster. And it's first place for the Swiss. Steve Guetta, straight from the start, the foot down on the accelerator, didn't take his foot off. And Almam, mind, he wins the class on Jalisco Solier. Almam is second, third is Crowd, fourth Rosier, fifth Anthony, no, sorry, fifth is Thornton, sixth is Anthony, seventh Epayatsky.